Grand Finals. Slam Mage vs. Yugan. Starting the first set with the Maple Ditto. So Slam playing Maple for quite a long time, and Yugan testing his own Maple on this tournament. And game one is on Merchant Boards. Forgive me, I have trouble now seeing which maple is which, but even if they are different. So Slime avoiding Yugan's lady. Getting parried on landing. So both players on lost their first stock. A pair to end fair. Oh, trying to have strong read, but not getting it. Good mix up from Yugan to get back on the stage. Good F strong from Slime, taking the stock. Strong to fair, the tether is read. The pair, no seed. Ah, getting punished. Not getting all the hits of a pair. Lily, Slime's Lily getting parried. Ah, missing the F-strong, barely missing it. Lily trap, of stake situation for Yugan. Patient from Yugan, so comes back on the stage. Ah, missing the read, because it's not strong. There's a try to have strong. Prepares from Slimes. Lily's on both sides of the stage. Yugan's getting parried. And ooh, trying to recover the upper and and spaghetti from Yugan, so Slime stakes for game one. Game two is gonna be on the same stage, so the run back after the spaghetti. So you can get hit by Slime's Lily. Not getting edgeguarded and putting a lot of damage on Slime. Voilà l'autre. Good parry. Let's see. Oh, good stuff from slime. To which guy? You can make pull. Till to repair, getting hit by Lily. Side B to Lily to up strong. And so goes slime stock. There's a repair, yeah. We don't see much, we don't see many tether repairs from Yukon's Maple, I feel like. So, Slime's strapping Yukon prey to jab to nothing. Oh, nice read from Yukon. Nice from the slime getting the earth smash, but getting a bead. Oh, getting a bead again. Placing really. Oh, okay. Waiting after the tether to get an up air. Simple up there takes another stock. Oh, good combo with Lily. Good parry. Oh, and spaghetti from slime. Doing a down special to die faster. I still have the lead and take the game. So two for slime. And slime coming from the loser side of the rocket. So, and the third game of this set is again on merchant board. So, yeah, you can probably love merchant board because it means you're arcane. And this is probably also a good stage for Maple. But already in the critical situation, the Lily trap. But Yukon is back on the stage. Oh, tether up ending stock. And Slime barely getting hit in his first stock. So already starting with a full stock advantage. I thought there was gonna be another tether up here, but from Yukon, but there wasn't. There's an air from slime. A special F tilt. Oh, good patience. Slime's lady is parade. Edgar situation. You can get the kill with up special. Oh. Good landing finish for strong. Oh, it was good, strong, but he got hit by Lily just after that. Good finish from the Colonel right there. Getting some damage afterwards, but Slam is finally getting. Answering back. Pretty close game this time. And Tether Repair. Slime Lily is buried. You can try to trap with Lily. Strong attack. But very. Ah. See, let's Slime Mage getting back on the stage. Oh! Slamming. Really holding to. Ah! And not now. Both players on the last stock. You can getting some damage on Slime Mage. Oh, it's really looking good on the damage side. Oh, but gets hit by Lee. And the up special doesn't take the stock, neither does. Four strong. The parry, and the strong takes it. So Slime Mage with the bracket reset on Grand Finals. And so it's, yeah, the main food not that free. You had to, it was pretty much a last hit situation for the last game on the first set of Grand Finals. So now we are moving on to the second set of Grand Finals and the last of this tournament. And you can now in the loser side is switching back to his main. Okay. Oh, and you can't forget to recover. So, free stock for Slime. Oh, you can missing the puddled F strong. Oh, trying to have a puddled F strong. Lots of puddle strong attacks from you. That takes Slammage stop, first stock with an upper. Ah, trap from my pool, up strong. You can move into the side of the stage with fair, but still gets a slam sees this. Stage situation. Oh, Slammage with the F strong taking the stock. You can letting Lily die. Slammage with a nice combo start. Not quite getting the edge guard he wanted. Oh, that upper is so scary. You can try to get a reverse for the left smash. A parry on Lily to kill Slime and just after that. Oh, good recovery from you can taking lots of damage on Slam Mage. Oh, missing the pedal left trunk and getting punished. Not that much. Getting an. But. Not killing with the pedal left. Getting killed. Just. Oh, can Slam Mage make it back? Ah! You can miss is a strong is a strong read, but get the down strong easily while Slime Mage is away. Getting some nice damage and Slime Mage stuck. This last stock game one. Some repairs, some bubbles. Missing the seed. Yeah, but getting the seed with the side B. Oh, up strong. Oh, barely missing the. But still taking the game one. And so we're gonna leave Merchant Boat to go to Maypoon's home, Treetop Lodge. Not getting the tether up you wanted. You can not getting the edge guard you wanted. Oh, stay situation. Slime Mage wanting another strong but not getting hit. Not getting hit. Oh, stay situation. And fair but Arcane recovers, gets punished. But it's still there. Oh, gets hit by Lily. Oh, avoid slam with fair. And a trap to force strong, but which doesn't take the stock yet. Missed slam each, this time he's up strong. Seed is there. It just does an up special, which is really strong to take the stock. So it's nearly back to even. and the trap to an edgeguard situation. I can slam. Oh! The Lily trap. Spider recover. And another edgeguard situation. No portal this time. And it's back. And a juggle to stock. Nice stuff from the slime mage. Oh, and the pair doesn't take the stock. Oh, barely. Oh, it's. Oh, Lily protects slime mage. Slime mage finishes. I don't remember. Okay, and gets stuck with that. It's true. Okay. Nice damage from Yukon. And nice puddled upstroke. Okay, dangerous at only 60%. So. Islam can't make it back. So, on his last stock, he needs to get rid of Yukon stock pretty fast. And the upstairs shield is not enough. Of the situation again. Makes it back. Can slime get rid of Yukon stock? Parry. Ah, not getting the side B. Ah, gets the seed. Ah, tether to nothing. Fair to move around. And a pair to get rid. Now final stock for Yukon, but slime has taken a lot of damage. Lot of appears. Lily, fair, oh, good stuff. Whoa! This is very close. And Yukon's done strong. Takes the game. And Slam Mage is trying to stick to his counter pick. So, game 3 of set 2 of Grand Finals is happening again on Treetopia Lodge. Oh, really good start of a game from my Yukon. Oh, Slam Mage getting parried. Oh, good up strong to feel. After the trap to end the Yukon stock. Juggle. Not pinning. He wanted to pinning the side B, I think. Oh, good down B. Nair. There's a nair. Oh, good. Combo B, but didn't expect it. Didn't expect it. Getting stopped by Lily, but still can dance strong Maple. Tether pair or not, stays on nothing, I don't know. buffer stocks are already gone. So this is a stocks two stock game. Okay, situation, trapping with bubbles, but Sami still get back. Oh, nice trap with up strong. And the stock, the trap, the rip. Yeah, some mage taking the stock. If you can answer me back with the paddle, I'm not sure if those paddles are strong. Bit of juggle, tether to escape. I guess from you can. Is this in a good situation? Didn't miss me. Oh, gets hit by the F-strong. Ah, doesn't get pretty league. Oh, how can get hit by Lily? But you can still get the F-strong. And so does Slime, but oh. Missed the button, so didn't get the stock, but just after. And so, like this. After a reset, you can finally took the tournament. Proving he deserved to stay in winners the whole time. But not taking the tournament with his Maypool, had to switch to Arcane to win against his last opponent, so good stuff.